Paul Simon, Art Garfunkel.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Restless dreams, I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the touch the sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs. Their voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fool, said I, you hear not none. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words and I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach out to you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls and whispered in the sound of silence.